And this is just an argument between the two parties, isn't it? And they're just transferred this to the medical problem.
Well, you remember in the beginning days of the pandemic when they were really fear-mongering, when they gave a preposterous number of people that were going to die from COVID?
Yes.
And what was the percentage at the high point? Was it like 3.5% or something like that? Or was it 30%?